In this video, I will show you how to remove this harsh lighting from the face with an easy method. So let's get inside Photoshop. I've already removed the background. Now click on this button here and then create a solid color. Choose any color for now, it doesn't matter. And then click OK. Change its blending mode to multiply. Click here on the mask and then press Ctrl+I to invert it. Now take the brush tool from here. Flow and opacity should be 100. Brush hardness should be at 0%, and then simply paint on the areas where we have these highlights. I quickly painted over all the light areas, and once we covered all the lights with our paint, double click on the solid color. And here's the important part. We have to match the color with the rest of the skin. I will make the color a bit lighter by dragging it here, and then change its hue from here. I'll take it to more orange instead of red. Just play around and see what matches. I'm happy with this, so I'll click on OK. Now we can take brush tool again, and this time with a lower flow. We can improve our paint. Nothing too complicated, it's very simple. You can also use different colors for different areas. Then we can paint on some of these areas to make them even more darker. Lastly, we can create a curves adjustment and increase some brightness. Invert the mask. Then paint on some of these shadows to smooth out the lighting even more. You can do as many adjustments you want, but I'll stop here. This is the before, and this is the after. And that's how you can easily remove these harsh highlights from your pictures and make the lighting consistent. And that is it for today. I'll see you in the next video.